setting down the program here in the school for students. That is why we are here. My senior colleague here and myself went from a one-month training.
So you know this program is what is the program that you want to move outside, you have to pay for yourself. So they are making this here free of charge. So we say kudos for which we in their foundation.
This ICT facility is top notch. So I think you all deserve a round of applause for that. Because we go to see facilities like this. And that's the more reason why we have to make good use of this by bringing Wikipedia to the classroom. And just like your teachers have said, that it's more about we want you to know how to access information online. We want you to know how to understand the kind of information that you want. We all know what information is, right? I just want to clear my doubt. What is information? Can anybody volunteer? Don't worry, you can say anything. I'm not a teacher, I will not beat you.
Umar Muhammad is done.
I can't still hear you.
Umar Muhammad is done.
Okay, Umar. Yep. Yes, let's hear from you.
Information is that of getting more knowledge about something.
Okay, Umar, don't define information.
My name is Bayo Mamin Malala. My information is just like a piece of words. That's useful.
That is what? That is useful, yes. Thank you.
My name is Basudia Bani Mami.
To become useful. So becomes useful. You understand? So like he said useful, he said process data. Raw files that is being processed. So now we all have understand what information is. It's something that is already processed to give you meaningful Mexican code and English code about popular scholars. Can anybody tell me a code? A popular code? A popular code. It can be in your language. Yes. Yes, please, you've not said anything. Tell us a popular code that you know. And tell us the person that said the code. Okay, don't tell us the code.
My name is Alicia Mapale from SS3B.
Okay, SS3B again. SS3, right? Is there SS1 here? No SS1. Okay, yes. Tell us your code.
When there is a light, yes.
Hey, thank you. When there is light, there is no code. And you see, fact. If you don't have light, there is no meaning. Cannot have hope. You cannot dream of a better tomorrow. So that's why they say when you are dead, that you all your hope dies. Yes. You want to say something?
Maybe you start with me.
Okay.
Okay.
I like that one. It sounds like lyrics. Think twice. Please, you go back with this photo. The first one says what? What is the first quote? If there is life, there is hope. I know that one is very easy to get. But, oh yeah, tell us the thing.
Think twice, act twice, otherwise it will be nice.
Think twice, act twice, otherwise it will be nice. So in fact, that's our quote for every meeting that we have in. Tell us the information and the information. So we also have meeting news. Reading news is just like our newspaper. I'm sure we are all familiar with newspapers that we have. Yes, please, at the back, tell us what newspaper that you read. One popular newspaper, okay, one. Right. Yes, please tell us what newspaper. Yes, Vanguard newspaper. Okay, don't worry, you all know the newspaper, so let's take that. So we have Wiki Voyage. Now this Wiki Voyage is a free travel guide. Now think for example if you want to travel to let's say Kogi State. And you know what's happening in Kogi State presently?
No,
thank you. You guys are free here for yourself. You are giving me a good guide. Okay. So now, take for example, I'm not in Nigeria and I want to do this Kogi State. Well, I don't have anybody that will be just like the Wikipedia that we have that is starting for information. Speaking voice helps you to start with order. Do not just give you the pronunciation, the definition, but also give you different types of related terms to that particular word. Take for example now, you want to check for school on dictionary. Dictionary will give you the definition of school and how to pronounce it. And sometimes how you use it in sentences, right? Now, if you now want to search for school on an... Yes, it gives you more information about a definition and gives you related terms to that particular definition. So now, I would like us to open our job. Yes, remember, tell us about the thing.
Biographies of notable professionals. Students are editing Wikipedia to enhance their learning experience while contributing to free knowledge. Wikipedia can be a free country. Wikipedia can be a powerful tool for helping students understand how knowledge is constructed, the knowledge gaps found in digital content, and how to critically evaluate the information they find online.